This Crockpot olive garden chicken is out of this world. It's creamy and delicious, and it's the best comforting meal. Start with layering your chicken breasts in the bottom of your Crockpot. Pour in a bottle of olive garden Italian dressing. Sprinkle on that Parmesan cheese and add the cream cheese. And that's all it takes. Let the Crockpot do all the rest of the work, and you have a perfect shredded chicken in a creamy Italian sauce. Add in more Parmesan cheese and that cooked penne pasta. It only takes 5 ingredients and 5 minutes to prep, and you have the best Crockpot meal ready to serve for dinner.